So many people are asking me, what would I do on my first day in office? Well,